Julie. Now let's jump right on into the video. Before we get started with our nail designs, you're going to want to start with a base coat to protect your natural nails and help your manicure last as long as possible. For the first design, I'll be starting with this sheer pink base polish and applying two coats of that and letting it fully dry. For the pinky nail design, I'll be doing a little bundle of cherries. My Animal Crossing farm, the trees that came with the island, were cherries. Animal Crossing has lots of different fruits that you could do. For this, I'm also going to be using acrylic paint because it's easier to work with, but if you have nail polish, you can use that instead. So I used brown acrylic paint to create the stem, and then I used red paint on a dotting tool to create the two cherries, and then I'm using white with a tiny little detail brush to add a little shiny reflection. Seal that in with top coat, and that's it. For the next design, I'll be doing a very minimal version of the fossils that you can find buried on your island. For this, I'm starting with a purpley indigo color for the base color, and I applied two coats of this and let it fully dry. Next, I'm using white acrylic paint, and I'm creating a swirl around the center of my nail. The fossils in the video game are more of a swirly cinnamon bun shape, but because my nail is not round like that, it's kind of hard to get that effect. So I found doing just this simple swirl gives me a similar design, and then I'll be using some little white stars. You can totally freehand this part, but I thought since I had them, might as well use them, and I attached that underneath the swirl with a little bit of top coat, and then I added one more dot just to copy the design of the fossils in the game a little more. Seal it in with top coat, and there you have a minimal Animal Crossing fossil nail design. Moving along, for the next design, we'll be doing a money bag. And for this, I wanted to incorporate some natural nail, so I actually will just be doing this over my base coat. I'm using a golden yellow polish, and I'm painting a half circle over the free edge slash bottom half of my nail. And then I'm taking a detail brush and creating a triangle pointing down onto that half circle and filling it in. You might need two coats of this, so feel free to go over that again just to make sure your color is nice and opaque. In the game, the currency is bells, but they pretty much just look like little gold coins. And when you take some of the bells out of your bank, or if you find a certain amount of bells, they're put into a money bag that looks like this. So next, I'm using some brown acrylic paint to add a little more detail. I'm adding a brown star, and then of course, I gotta tie it off with a red ribbon. Finish with top coat, and there you have a minimal bag of bells nail design. Next up, I'll be doing a super simple furniture leaf design. For the base color, I'll be using a minty shade of polish, but you can totally use whatever color you want for this. Next, using a bright, fresh hue of green acrylic paint, I'm creating the body of the leaf. This is pretty much just a teardrop shape. You don't have to be too fancy with it. And then I filled that in and I added a little stem. And then to add a little extra detail, I'm using a darker green and I'm adding some veining to the leaf. And for the most important part, I'm using my base color on a large dotting tool and adding a dot over one side of the leaf to make it look like there's a bite taken out of it, which is the iconic look of the Animal Crossing furniture leaf. Finish with top coat, and that's it. And I couldn't do an Animal Crossing manicure without including good old Tom Nook. Once again, I'll be doing this design over just base coat to incorporate my natural nail for some minimalism. I'm using a medium shade of polish and again creating a half circle shape and then two dots for his ears over the lower half of my nail and then filling that in until it's opaque. Next, I'm using a darker shade of brown to create the little dark eye patch for his eyes. He is a raccoon, so this is supposed to be his little eye mask, and this is kind of the shape of a jelly bean. That's the best way I can describe this. I did actually end up going back in and making it a little bit bigger, and next I'm adding some of that dark brown to the tops of his ears, and then I added a little bit of pink acrylic paint to the centers. And once that dark brown eye area is dry, I'm going going to add some white for his eyes, and then I'm adding blue for the pupils of his eyes, and finally I'm going back in with that medium shade of brown to create his droopy lethargic eyelids, and a tiny little dot of the dark brown for his nose. Seal that in with a nice generous layer of top coat, and that's it. And there you have 5 minimal nail designs inspired by Animal Crossing. If you'd like to watch more Cute Polish videos, you can click on these boxes here. And don't forget to click the circle to subscribe to Cute Polish for a new video every week. If you'd like to check out my personal nail channel, you can click on the circle here. Thanks for watching!